So behind me is Torre dos Clérigos. It's this tower behind me, and it's attached to the church Clérigos. And the tower is a very good landmark of Porto. From up there you can have a beautiful view over the city, and it costs €2 entrance to the tower, and the church is free entrance, and it's really well worth it. The tower and the church, they were built in the 18th century, and back in those days the ships, when they came into the wharf, they oriented themselves by the tower. And the tower is in Baroque style, and it was designed by Nicolao Nersoni. And when you get up the tower, there are around more than 200 steps, so it can be quite narrow. But anyway, the view is well worth it.